Right here, and this is another Blind Bag Wednesday. So let's get cracking. And surprisingly, I realized that this. Oh, I'm just fetching the checklist. This is Series 1. I thought I reopened the last Series 1. But it turns out I didn't. So let's open this right up. So first one is we have Jasmine. Come out. Okay. Where's Jasmine? First I wondered because I only saw the earrings, but yeah. Now I see her whole face. Head. Ooh. This is, I've noticed before, this is slightly squishy. So, for Jasmine's slightly squishy head, it's a special. I still count it as special, but it's not gold. Rose gold one, so. Let's mark it off. On the list. As you see down there. The reason why I know it's squishy, it's got those like kind of motion lines there. So. Yay, it's. Okay. So next, we have. You can probably tell by the white, it's Elsa. Smiling and slightly blushing there too, so what's it gonna be? It's an original number one. Let's see. So we've got an Olaf and an Anna. I mean Elsa. Speak today. Well, that's pretty nice. Very nice detail on the hair too. Ooh, and we've got a kind of a log. And ooh, beach. So I go in the woods or on the beach. I think the girls want prefer to be on the beach, I think, wouldn't they? Over here instead, and else, and her hair is pointy. Okay, and there we have it. Okay, so Ushi time. Another Timon. So this one might have slightly better coloring. Maybe? Maybe not. I think so. Yes. The second one is slightly better coloring, I think. But still, it's double. Okay, now we have these smushy, mushy thingies. think the last packet was a different something. I don't know. So I'll keep the packet just in case. I'm pretty sure I have a different name on it. Ooh, I smell. Oh yeah, by the way, if I didn't say, these are scented. Oh, and it has, comes with, okay. As you see, a green ball chain here. And this is the awesome his face. Peekaboo. Awesome. And it is, if you can't tell, a s'more, I think. This is super rare. I did not know that. See? Super rare. Samira S'more. It was super rare and I did not even know it until I went to look for the name. But yeah, have a look at that. Slow rising too. Sort of. It's even got little blushes. And it smells nice. Don't mind me. I'm just smelling it. Okay, anyway. That is awesome. Just so awesome. Yeah. I could just do that all day. It's like when you're using those, Bob the Alligator whack-a-mole games, you know? Wait. Okay, it's not really the slow rising. Okay, just ignore that. It's my alarm for a second, but just finish this off. So you see there's a little hole bit for the ball chain thing. And I did have to use my pen to poke the hole properly because it wasn't poked properly. So let's see if I can thread this through. Don't know why it's green though. Would have been probably more made sense if it was brown. Or red. But the other one was a popsicle, and I think that was a red ball string chain thing. Anyway, yes, so you can, like, you know, have it as a key ring and stuff. Yes, this isn't it so cute? Totally luck of the draw for the super rare. Anyway, so I only bought two. I only bought two and I just did two random ones and I managed to get this. So psych. Anyway, so this is double. These are new ones. The squishy jasmine. And super rare s'more thingy. So yes, that is everything. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.